Well, again a very good morning to you class. So now I have come again and I have given you exercise to solve in last of our class. Today I'm going to solve it for you. I hope that you have tried to solve it. So a flock of just flew overhead. Flock means a group. And my noun is bird, so I will put birds to make it plural, because in a group there are more than one bird. Now the another one is the dash is eating cheese. Here I can see is here. Is I use with the singular ones, so I will write my noun mouse as it is and I am not going to change it. Another one, when does your dash arrives? Bus is my noun and does is here. I know very well does I use with the singular noun. So again I will simply write it into the singular form. Next, will you buy some potato? It means I am asking here potato. Definitely I am not going to buy a single one piece of potato, but I am going to buy some. Some means any quantity which is more than one. So I will write potatoes, potatoes. Why es? Because the word is ending with o and it is having a consonant before it. As per the rule, if the word ends with o, x, ch, ss, sh and zz, I use es. Last one, these are sweet. Here r is given, it means definitely it is plural. So what is the form? CHERR. Now y is there and before y there is a consonant r. So when it is there, I replace my y with IES and it becomes cherries. So these are the answers which I have given you for the homework. Now we are going to solve that you would understand the concept in a very clear and comfortable way. And believe me that numbers, singular and plurals are very important. So our next exercise is correct the form of number. Correct the form of number and rewrite it. So let's take the first one here. That is, my mother kept three knives on the table. I have given you this also. My mother kept, I'm solving it for you, three KNI knife on the table. Second one here is, the boxes is empty. Third one is, whose book are these? Fourth one for you is, these boy are playing video game or football. These boy are playing football. Fifth one which I have given you is, her daughter-in-law are coming today. Her daughter-in-law are coming today. So to solve the first one, my mother kept three knife on the table. Now I can see the word three is given. Three is what is more than one. It becomes plural and knife is there. So knife is singular. How to make it plural? I simply put s and the sentence is right. My mother kept three knives on the table and not the knife. So this is the change which we had made. The boxes is empty. Now if I see boxes and is, boxes is plural, it is ending with x, I put es, it becomes plural of box. And is there, is I use always for the singular things, but now is there, So I will make my noun singular and not plural, and it becomes the box is empty is the correct sentence and not the boxes. I will remove this and I put box. Next, whose book are these? Two clues I have. One is are, we use with plurals. Another one is these. These is the plural form of this. But here book is there. Book is singular, whereas are and these we use with plural. So what I can do, I can change my noun into plural to make the sentence correct, and it becomes whose books are these. Next, these boy are playing football. Again, same thing, these is given, which is the plural form of this, and are is also there, which we use with the plural. So boy becomes boys and the sentence is grammatically correct. Now her daughter-in-law are coming today. Again, are is given, are I use for plural ones. Here daughter-in-law. Now I have told you this also, the main word I put s with it and it becomes plural. So her daughters-in-law are coming today. So this is the correct sentences what I have told you. Now quickly I am going to write 5 more sentences here for your help, so that you would solve it at your home in the manner that I have solved 5 for you in the class. So sixth one is we saw a lions in the jungle. Seventh for your homework is, let me write it for you, this man sells fresh fruits and vegetables. The homework is, the puppies belong to Jerry. This puppies belong to Jerry is a name here. For you is, your gifts is there, open it. Your gifts is here, open it. 10th and the last thing for you is, go to the bathroom and wash your both foot. Go to the bathroom and wash your both foot. This is your homework class. You have to solve these 5 more sentences at your home so that you would understand it in a more clear way. Again, I am giving you one more exercise to solve at home. Let me write it for you, so that your concept will be very much strong about numbers. Numbers are very important. Pick the correct number form for each of the following sentences. Pick the correct number form. First sentence for you is, how many are there in your family? How many dash are there in your family? Option A is childs. Option B is child. Option C is children. Option D is children's. Second question for you is, I saw a flock of white eye saw a flock of white dash at the lake yesterday. Option A for you is goose, G-O-O-S-E. Option B is G-O-O-S-E-S, gooses. Option C is G-E-E-S-E, and option D is G-E-E-S-E-S. Third question for your homework is look at all the dash waiting in the line for the tickets. Waiting in the line for the tickets. So option A for you is option B is person, option C is pupil, and option D is pupils. Two more I am giving you to solve at your home. Just 5 I will give, not more than that. So 3 we have written, 2 more I am writing for you. Fourth one is there are lots of dash at the library. At the library. Option A is women's. Option B is women. Option C is women's. Option D is women. Fifth and the last one for your homework today is one man is wearing blue and two are wearing green. Option A is man. Option B again man. Option C M-E-N-S, and option D M-A-N-S. So here I have solved 5 examples which I have given you on the homework. Yesterday I have solved those 5 for you. 5 I have given in the homework. Another multiple choice questions I have given you to solve in homework, which are total in number as 5. You have to solve these 10 questions in your homework, and then our number topic will be finished, and tomorrow we are going to start our new topic, which is verb. Till the time, learn all these concepts, definitions, whatsoever we have learned today, and again I will come tomorrow and teach you a new topic, which is verb. Till the time, thank you students, have a good day.